Oh, thank you. I think the NRZ has taken the fight to the space barons because we have lost over 22 million Zimbabwean dollars in terms of rentals that we're supposed to get. Because annually in the whole country, just took a snapshot of Harare, realized that this is what is happening. And after calculating it, we find that annually throughout the country, NRZ could be prejudiced for over 22 million dollars in terms of rentals. So the new board has taken a fight to the barons to say, no, we need these people to report or to deal directly with the NRZ in terms of the leases, in terms of whatever rent they, whatever place they want to rent, and they have taken the fight to the barons. We know that some of the barons, they lean on politicians, prominent business people, and even some security people. But as the NRZ, we've got a mandate from the highest office to make sure that we do away with corruption, do away with the bureaucracy, do away with the incompetence in terms of managing our land and also red tape. So basically, this is the fight. NRZ has got huge land, farms, it has got even properties, which a lot of people are trying to manipulate in the name of politics, in the name of other high offices that we don't know. But you know, the NRZ belongs to the government, and the major shareholder is the government. And they've said we need to create value out of our real estate properties, we need to create value out of our so many activities that include even our steam trains. So basically, this is the fight that we are taking to the space barons, and we are happy that the fight is